Afternoon, m'lady.
Where have you been?
Avoiding my dad.
Oh no, what happened now?
Oh, you're gonna love this. I wake up, the sun's shining, terrible terrors are singing on the rooftop. I saunter down to breakfast thinking all is right with the world, and I get...
Son, we need to talk.
Not now, Dad. I got a whole day of goofing off to get started.
Okay, first of all, I don't sound like that. What is this character? And second, what is that thing you're doing with my shoulders? Yeah, a truly flattering impersonation. Anyway, he goes,
"You're the pride of Berk, son, and I couldn't be prouder. You're all grown up, and since no chief could ask for a better successor, I've decided
to make you chief. Oh my gods, Hiccup, that's amazing! What did you tell him?
I didn't. By the time he turned around, I was gone. It's not me, Astrid.
This is Berk. Life here is amazing. Dragons used to be a bit of a problem. But now they've all moved in.
Did I tell you that you look amazing today? Because you do.
And with Vikings on the backs of dragons, the world just got a whole lot bigger.
See, I really need to tell you about this new land we came across.
Another one?
Any new dragons?
We didn't stick around to find out. These folks weren't particularly friendly.
Oh, really?
Your Night Fury and Deadly Nadir didn't bring them cheering to the rooftops.
No, this was different. Not the standard run for the hills hoo-ha I've come to enjoy. These guys were trappers. Dragon trappers. They are building a dragon army. Or at least the guy they work for is, Dargo Bloody Fist or something.
Blood Fist? Drago Blood Fist?
Yeah. Wait. You know him?
Dragon Rider?